And hello and welcome to another stream. This is Alan from the Makana Man at YouTube. And we are doing our final run for the Frame Arm Girl Innocentia build. This is make or break. A few hours time. It's going to be Tuesday morning. So Easter will be over. But, you know, it could work for a few more hours. I don't really care. As long as, you know, the project's done. It is looking really promising, really good. I've got to finish the base, start assembling, and we've got painting in one more bit. So about 15 minutes, I'll have to take some time away from the camera and hit the airbrush booth. It's not enough time to make it worthwhile setting up the camera again. It's just a really quick coloring job. So everything else we can do on stream here. So what I'm going to do is pin wash the shield with SMS Black. The shield was painted just today, a few hours ago actually. And top coated with... that's a bit too loud. I don't want it catching in the mean. There we go. I've also got a show on the go in case I get bored with the chat or just sort of want to take my attention away or something. But yeah, doing long-term streams, I think I finally got the hang of it. There are aspects that I won't talk until, you know, someone else jumps in the stream or something. That's completely acceptable. That's very, very cool. And there we go, that's pin washed. So all I did was just run this oil-based wash into the panels of a gloss-painted surface. Some people talk about, you know, how do you clean up or what thinner to use or whatever. If you clean up before it dries, you don't have to use thinner. Just get a bit of tissue, wipe up the excess. It just absorbs like a liquid. I'm told paper's pretty good for that. So that's cool. And now we need a foot. I'm going to PVA a foot onto it. And, well, fuck me. We'll already have time to start airbrushing. Time flies when you're having fun. That is very, very true. Very, very true. Oh, fuck, I got the foot dirty. I had some wash on my fingers. That's alright. Like I said, if you wipe off immediately, it works. A tiny bit of wash did get to the crevice of the joint, but I don't think that's a big deal. I think that's the position I like it in. I'm going to get some PVA glue, which I think is in my bag, which I think is in the other room. By tomorrow, that shit should set, and it will be okay. Now, apply thinly enough, this glue dries clear and glossy. Some of it's spilling out a bit. That's cool. It's not a big deal. What I'll probably do is get the arm frame girl decal at the front there, because it comes with a nice little decal that says frame arm girls. So I might stick that right at the edge there. Put a bit more clear. But yeah, that's enough of the foot. Think it's airbrushing time.
Thank you.
What?
Thank you.